Hey guys, and welcome to my channel. I received a lot of questions and comments about, is it possible to use Blender only for digital art? Is it possible to create concept art in Blender only without Photoshop? I already have a video where I have been making art almost using a Blender. Today I have another piece of art and I'm going to show you how to create art totally in Blender, how to add some visual effects in Blender without using Photoshop and create cinematic image. Watch this video up to the end and I will share with you my thoughts and show you some features of my working process. I already prepared assets for this art. Here are Megascan's models like stairs, rocks, lantern and plants. Since I will be trying to create rain in my arts, I increase the reflection of each material to get more glossy effect on them on the render. Also, I have this temple 3D model from ArtStation, which I will be using as a background for art to create some story. It means I don't need a highly detailed model and I use simple texture for food and the other materials just to emphasize the shape of the temple. Okay, open a new Blender scene and delete everything to start to create a new landscape. I prefer start from the foreground and set a camera to immediately see how the objects. I create a composition in the frame and work out only those moments that affect my art. I use a 100 focal lens to my camera, which allows me to compress a little bit of the space and get rid of the wide camera angle. The photographer add-on helps me to use the Blender camera, a surreal mirrorless or DSLR camera setting, especially using f-stop to create focus on the object and get the correct depth of field like it might be shot by the real camera. For Photorealistic, the light system is an important part. Here I am using HDRI for global light and adding spotlights for the local light to achieve nice reflections in rainy weather. Also, I am adding some local lights to increase brightnesses in the darkened zone. I need some render passes to have an opportunity to adjust my render on the compositing. In this art, I need mist pass to correct my depth of field and glossy to add more glossiness to my render. You can turn on all passes that you need. Sometimes I am using ambient occlusion to emphasize details, but here it's not necessary for me and I will be going only with my mist and glossy render passes. And now you will see short time lapse of all this process and after that I will return and we will talking about compositing in Blender and how to create all the cinematic features without Photoshop. We'll be right back. I've done my scene and got this render. It's time to see how to create a cinematic image from this render in Blender. I'm in compositing part of Blender. Here is my render with my render passes, and I start with depth pass and add it to my view node through the mix node, making a little bit of adjustment with the color ramp and highlight the part where I want to have an impact of mist. Also, I can add my mist pass as a mask and get an opportunity to color grade my depths and have experimented with colors. Second, I use my gloss pass. That allows me to add more reflection with the mix node and screen as an operation. Now my render looks better and I want to add some glow effect to the top side of the image to create a little bit more light from the sky. I can use an ellipse mask, which I'm blurring with blur node, and connect my light effect to the main image with mix node. Now I've got nice light and atmosphere from the sky. Also, it would be great to add the same glow effect to lanterns, but here I'm using a simple image with warm color effect, and I'm adding it to render also with mix node, then duplicate to all of my lights in the scene, moving them with transform node and adjust the scale so that my highlights are on the right scale and position of my image. Looks good, and now I need a rain effect. Here is three overlays of rain effects that I'm going to combine into one. Use a mix node for each rain image and transform node to rotate its right position and adjust the value of each rain image to have a different effect from each one. This creates a realistic rain and brings more immersive into the atmosphere which I'm trying to create here. I wanna make the foreground more deeply and just add a black box mask and move it the corner to add more deep depths to my art. Finally, I want to add the lens distortion to create a lens effect and add a cinematic effect to my render. And also make a simple color gradient to combine all my layers to reduce digital effect, which brings more cinematic into my art. So, here is my compositing layer in Blender, and as you see, it's possible to use Blender to create art. Blender has all necessary tools to create great art, achieve great results without Photoshop or other programs. Here is my render and here is my post-production image. The difference is amazing and everything was created just in a Blender. I think the answer to question, is it possible to use only Blender to achieve great result? Yes, and even if I needed to change something in my scene, I make a new render and after my new render will be done, everything will update in compositing and all my adjustments will be applied automatically. I hope this video was useful for you and shown that it's possible to use only one Blender to achieve cinematic result. Let me know what you think in the comment below. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, Patreon and social. And I wish you to create amazing art and I will see you in the next video.